guys, good evening. So it's my birthday today and I already celebrated it with my family outside. So this time I made some food for here in the house, but it's not that extravagant. It's not so many, but I made some a little food for this house, for the family as well, so we can eat something inside the house as well. But I couldn't make a lot of food because the ref is not that big enough for us to put a lot of food, and it's already four guys, so I couldn't put everything there. So I just wanted to make some food just enough for the family. But anyways, I cook some mahadi blanca here and chicken in the Japanese sauce, and also I made some Jollibee inspired spaghetti, and we ordered some pizza from Pizza Hut as well, and we bought some cake also. It's not so big because I don't like sweets on my birthday, so that's enough for us to celebrate that birthday. So it's not important for us to, you know, order or make some bigger one, but you know, just to celebrate it in a simple way, that's enough for me. And I bought this cake in Henry Sharpener. Is that the right way to correct it? I don't know, but anyways, that's the cake that we ordered, and it's pretty good, guys. I think it's a tart fruit cake, so it's very delicious. And I made some fruit as well. I got some fruit as well for some, you know, some people who want to have some fruits. But anyways, so that's it, guys. And I have this drink here that, you know, I don't drink alcohol, so I would rather drink some healthy products. But anyway, so as I told you a while ago, we don't have enough space for the ref, so I just want to consume in one day for some of the food, so we can able to put some of the food inside the ref. But actually, it's hard to put everything there because it's already almost full already. So this time we couldn't put some food yet outside because it's still the season. The temperature now is not yet that low, so we don't want to have some food to spoil. So that's it, guys. So I just made some little food for my birthday. But anyways, I'm busy working, and this is just a thing for Thanksgiving, also for my birthday. I just don't like to cook a lot of food for my birthday because I don't have a lot of visitors to come here in the house, so we will just celebrate it outside with my friends. So I don't need to cook a lot of food inside the house. But anyways, I'm just being thankful to God for all the grace that He gave me and for being so good to me. So all the time I'm always grateful and thankful and for all His goodness to me. So I'm very thankful for Him. So I really do appreciate everything that He did to me. So no matter what happened, He's always there guiding me all the time, and He's giving me a lot of opportunities, good opportunities in my life, no matter what happened or any situation that happened in my life. So I'm very thankful for that. So that's it, guys. So there's no further ado because I'm already hungry and I'm already tired of making some food. So this time I would like to eat some Philippine inspired, Jollibee inspired food. So that's my favorite, and some dessert. So that's it. That's enough for me, guys. So I don't need to, you know, eat a lot because I still have work actually coming up on mine after this one. So I will be very busy with my job again, and afterwards, you know, I can able to cook a lot again. So this time I took the opportunity to make some food for myself and for the family, so we can able to, you know, have a good time together again, because we're always busy working and and all of the stuff. But anyways, thank you guys for watching my vlog, and hopefully to see again my next vlog. And thank you guys. Hopefully it's your birthday gift for me to subscribe on my channel no matter what, so we can able to also. And also I would like to take this opportunity that you know, while God is giving me a lot of blessings, I can also share my blessings to everybody, some of the people around me. So you know, not only he's helping me, but also I'm also it's the way of helping other as well. So you know, that is the most important thing in our life, you know, to fulfill our mission while we're here on earth, right? So thank you again, and thank you God for everything, and thank you God for all of this thing happening to me. So I couldn't ask anything more. I couldn't ask for anything else but to have a healthy life, to have a happy life, and you know, for everybody to have a great opportunity in their life as well, so not just for me. So thank you guys for watching my vlog, and hopefully to see you again my next vlog. Please don't forget to like and subscribe on my channel. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.